Number 305, please enter the arena. First cone. Number 6, you're on deck. Thank you, number 6.
I mean, I feel like it's
but, like,
tough.
Yeah. Once you actually, like, I just learn how to do it correctly, especially like this inch.
Yeah, they cooperate.
I don't know the 1 year old state man. I should have.
begin our senior, or our overall English showman class. Again, we are looking for exhibitors number 335, number 258, number 311, and number 294. Number 258, please set up at the first cone.
ATMs are opening in 8 minutes.
Oh, that was beautiful stuff.
Where's that?
I feel like she always says that and she ends up doing well.
Number 258, please set up at the first cone.
Have we kicked the judge?
Number 311, you're on deck.
Georgia,
and he
got
second
out of 40 gallons down there.
Number 311, please enter the arena at the first call.
It also turns on extra brightness if you or you.
Number 294.
It's the senior pattern. The one
you're on deck.
Is that good?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's surprising from a judge.
No, she did really good. Her and them did really good.
They won't talk to me.
Ready?
No, put the bridle on. They told her to get
ready. You need to get ready.
No, he stacked up.
She's
in your division, and she's on the horse.
Jane,
go get on the horse so I can shut him up.
Her saddle's
not
ready to go.
Who? Is he? They'll get promoted. Okay, that's it. It should be.
I think they do flat work, and then the pattern, and then they do trail, and then jump on. All of them need to do the flat work in a pattern.
Yeah, they do.
Number 294, please enter the arena at the first call. We're looking for our Western Overhaul Showman number 411. Please be ringside number 411. Please be ringside.
Oh, yeah.
It is, isn't it?
That's the overall showman. Wait, the shower or the pony is a girl or a boy? Wait, pony's boy, shower's a girl.
It says donated.
Yeah. We need to all have pearls. That's a new thing.
I said in my ear. She doesn't have pearls.
That is one thing I will get all of them. I'll gift them pearls. I love pearls. Shall we? I think it looks so cute.
She thinks she's
I always loop the hairnet in.
What'd you order?
Oh, see. Why did I feel like I look a boy with that.
I don't care.
I put diamonds and I'm gonna make it. I look very manly.
Very
good.
Manly about the way
you look.
I don't know.
What?
Any earring would help.
You do not look manly.
Any earring would help that.
It doesn't matter anymore. Isaac's got both his done, right?
He doesn't wear them anymore.
Oh, you don't?
He's right
well,
there.
Well,
you
probably should take them out.
We have a mullet.
You
can have earrings.
One or the other. Why not?
And the winner for overall English showman is Isabella Gilbert, number 335, hunting the stock. And the winner of this class will compete against our overall Western show.
You need to stay in.
You got a bucket here. Smell it.
Again, this is a reminder, at the conclusion of our showmanship portion of our show, we will be allowing a 15-minute schooling period.
And our overall showman for the 2023 Berkeley County Youth Fair for showman is number 335. And reserve is number 441. On going my way to Vegas. Canter. All canter.
What are you doing, Dad?
You need to help Ella.
Reverse at the walk on the rail. Canter, all canter. Thank you. trot. All trot, please. Up in the center of the ring, facing the track. And the winners for the pleasure class are as follows. In sixth place, Jaden Rudder on Barren Rock, placing sixth. Fifth place, Michaela Saylor on Double My Rampage. In fourth place, Paige Edwards on Bold Gold. Placing third today, Morgan Bennett on Indigo Dream. Second place, Mackenzie Stout on Swift Arrow. And in first place, Isabella Gilbert on Hot Massage. For equitation class, we are expecting the same exhibitors. Please go out on the rail at a walk. We have a license plate number. Please pay attention. We need you to move your vehicle. West Virginia 7J1908. Again, 7J as in James, 1908. Please move your Ford vehicle at this time. That's a light blue Ford SUV. We need you to move your vehicle immediately, please, and thank you. Next exhibitor, please approach the first cone. Yeah. next exhibitor please line up at the first call?
I accidentally dropped it, but they would have more. Do you want a drink from my water?
After.
Okay.
Right side.
How was your breakfast?
Yeah. Good.
She's pulling back and taking at the same time to get him to go forward. And that's why I'm sitting there, I'm like, he's just going to keep backing. I mean, at least he'll pick up his lead. I do know that.
Just a trot up to the end or to the end?
I think she was just walking through. She stopped. She walked.
She had to back up. Nothing. Oh, well.
Next exhibitor, please approach the first home.
She didn't wait for her to tell her to go, she didn't wait for her to leave. Interesting, yeah. We're definitely going to watch truck.
So, what are we doing for lunch? We don't have much meat.
Terrible on the truck.
I'll run out during the
lunch. The canner was really good.
I'm on 11 a.m.
That was probably that was a little squirrely at the end. He's getting in with the end.
Yeah, that was a good point. Wait, when are you going to get lunch? Yeah, you're supposed to bring it down to the walk right here.
Thank you. Why, are you hungry?
Yeah. She did really well.
I know I did.
Can you use that to hold Joe?
Oh, I don't care. I'm just here for
nope,
the moment.
I don't need an intern. I'm just
going to
wait.
If I come off, we'd prefer to have it.
We are definitely, that was a good circle. That was a good conversation. We're definitely doing more trot for the Lexington. 1,000% we're doing more trot.
Next exhibitor, thank you for approaching the cone.
And it's not inside.
Oh, it is?
Yeah,
right.
No.
Dude, I got the big knowledge.
He's so used to me riding him.
Okay.
He's a cattle tip, too. I can tell exactly what, like, he's 100% like, if she had her reins like right where they're at right now, like in pleasure, and she just went like this, he would have put his head right down. But it's a combination of like different aids. That's why he keeps backing, because he feels like she's asking him to back up, and he's like, I don't understand.
This is a gate call for the Junior English Division Pleasure Class. Be on the ready, number 596, 308, 311, 267, 258, 477, 124, 305, and number 6. Please make your way to the pen.
What?
Thank you, 335, for approaching the phone.
Dude, I didn't put the
rope. Did he do it?
I was got the disc in the middle, right? So
yeah. Then they give you one little like string of rope.
Yeah.
Your body. It's like, yeah.
He's actually very low.
Yeah.
My back is just
standing
up
very
slowly.
Come on. Good morning, Mr. Baby.
Yeah, she has a good one.
officers.
I don't like pattern.
Like when you show in the real world, you don't need none of them.
What? Oh, the show?
Like pattern.
Yeah,
like rated
yeah,
show.
Yeah.
What rated English show do you go to that has this?
I don't like pattern.
Yeah, I don't know. So they do this kind of stuff at the big, big shows?
No.
It's just all jumping and flat.
It's just flat.
It's all like the last one.
This is just the, I mean, you're supposed to work with your horse, I guess, and, you know, it's kind of like seeing how good your horse is. And you. It takes both.
And these are winners for the equitation class as follows. In sixth place, Jaden Rutter on Aaron Rock. Coming in fifth place, Morgan Bennett on Indigo Dream. Fourth place this morning, Mackenzie Stout on Swift Arrow. And in third place, Isabella Gilbert on Hunting the Scotch. Second place, Paige Edwards on Fool's Goal. And in first place, Michaela Saylor on Double My Rampage.
She stopped him. She dead stopped him after.
And you backed up?
No, like in the middle here.
Yeah.
She does stop him after here. He's the only horse that did that. And then she walked up to the curb and backed up. And nobody else. Nobody else dead stopped. That was the difference.
Oh, yeah, she loves them.
Judge, this is your class. Trot, all trot, please.
If you're gonna take anyone's head, take it.
did he go?
An equitation?
No.
And I'm the first one going in line.
You gotta watch that too. They do something wrong.
Yeah.
She's
like, I'm just here.
But on the
posting
trot.
Oh, yeah.
So I can't watch
well,
them now.
Well, when they did it. But the seniors, they just lined up.
Yeah, it's just posting shot it's not
on what diagonal.
What?
Posting
shot
or
what
diagonal?
All cancer.
It's just right.
That's what you need. Clean
tea. Yes. Are you talking the butt 90 degrees?
Trot, all trot.
What do you do it at? So, on the pony?
Kids should be okay with her
pony. You don't know Garrett? I don't know anybody there. I live from the barn
pack. So, what do I do? Okay. So you get to the right after the circle and you want.
After the circle?
And line up in the center of the arena, please, facing the track.
She knows it better than you do. Because
I've looked at all of them today. They're all blending together.
Yeah.
Come on up in here.
Posting top, go off the angle. Stop. Turn on the harness to the right. In a circle on the right diagonal. Get to the judge. Stop. Turn to the left. Sitting down.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are our winners for Junior English Division Pleasure Class. Coming in at sixth place, Riley Mitchell on Maverick. And we're taking a moment in the booth.
Never gets as long as I don't know what's happening. He hasn't jumped. He only jumped one time this week.
Thank you.
my L.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And we're starting back with our fifth place winner, Addison Hott on C3 Copper Jet. In fourth place, Katie Aitken on Cowboy Casanova. Third place, Chloe Craighead on Finnegan's Whiskey. Second place winner this morning, Aiden Beard on Optical Illusion. And in first place, Abigail Fultz on Deja Vu. Judge, this is your equitation class. Please line up on the rail. Spread out. 24, 1.
So close.
The only thing I think he got it on one girl. He's like, "Are you done?" And I was like,
"I saw that." He's like,
I do like that she's not kicking him through the back, because that's when he gets confused. He's like, why is there so much kicking? Oh, my phone store just pulled.
I don't even know.
My butt. He does back the whole length of the barn for real. Thank you. Yes. There you go. Beautiful people right there. Right there. She's gonna love my commentary because she never turns it off on Facebook. I think it would trot over the bridge if you let him. And I'm telling her to smile. There you go. Okay. We're moving. He's trying to figure it out, but he's like, I don't know which way to.
Exhibitors, at the conclusion of your pattern, you may exit the arena. We are looking for exhibitor number 520, Michaela Saylor.
You got the barrels, though.
You did.
That was down.
You did the barrels. Good boy,
Finnegan. And exhibitor parents, we are reminding you to please be at ringside at the conclusion of the trail classes for a volunteer recognition ceremony. Exhibitors and parents, please be at ringside at the conclusion of our trail division.
Walking forward.
again.
He did it.
Yeah, I got it.
All right, let it go.